What? Salvador?
Quiet, kid.
Ah, so you've actually arrived on time, Salvador. Interesting.
Yes, of course. Now here it is. You got what you want. Can I please leave now?
Now, wait a minute. We have to check first. Okay, you are good.
All right, but why is Percy here? He's just a kid.
Why? Your friend wanted him here. He's not out either. You know what can happen if you slip up in a world for the masters.
I don't care about them. I just want to go home and forget about this.
Trust me, we all want to as well. It's not like we enjoy doing this.
Says the assholes who went along with Kiri 95.
Salvador, please. We're done. Let's just leave.
Enough, you two. Here is the thing, Salvador. We don't talk about Kire often, so shut up. Anyways, we're not done yet. He needs to hear about this.
Bullshit. No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does. Hello, sir. Your friend Salvador has actually arrived on time with the resources. It seems I underestimated him. We also have the boy Percy here. What shall we do with him?
I think we should keep him around for a couple years.
Very well. Right away.
What did he say?
Figaro's. Take Percy into custody. He's coming with us.
What? No! Salvador, stop this! This is a mistake! Surely this is!
Don't worry, Mr. Pasolini. Orders are orders. They just need you both for more. We won't kill him. Yet.
Sodomita e del gesto del carnefice.
È vero, ma il gesto del sodomita ha vantaggio di poter essere ripetuto migliaia di volte.
Si può trovare anche il modo di reiterare il gesto del carnefice.
Yes, sir, but remember, we must not let it happen in this period. Now is not the time for that. We've already had enough in the last couple years. We don't want any more.
Prima di procedere, ho una proposta da fare.
Verhülle, speak your mind, Rosini. What is it that you want to do? Oh, I see. Very well. I will go speak to Jacques then. He's right here. Jacques Rain, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Jacques?
What? Who's there? I know you are there.
Are you sure about that, Rain? Not even someone as dedicated and in tune with the spiritual side of the world can even reach the heights that have yet to be discovered.
As if I can't try right now.
You say that, Jacques, but you, out of all people, should know the difficulties that require you to become who you are today. Not everyone is willing to give up so much for so much more. And yet, even you can be very surprising. I think even yourself underestimates how capable you really are. So, I only come here to ask you, are you willing to do more in order to gain what you desire?
I will.
Good. And remember, Jacques Rain, you must always be cautious and be considerate of all the decisions that you will make in the near future. You may never know what may come that will alter your choices forever.
Shit. What does my grandfather want this time? I guess I should be off. This cave was crap anyway.
Hey, you brat! Come back here!
Yeah!
Ferk! I lost him! Father! Are you nearby? He should be coming to you.
Well, of course I am, Dwyer.
I wouldn't want to be as slow as you to get the job done, after all.
Rude? But...
Bro, she does have a point, though.
Come on, I'm already heading back to the center fountain.
Okay, I guess I'm going right now.
Good.
I have sights on the other thief. I'm going to lure him in for you.
Gravas, sarò lì per supportare il più possibile.
Thank you.
Ah, eccovi qua, topi criminali. Non mi scapperai facilmente questa volta.
Got you, losers.
Really? I don't think so. Wait a minute. Where's that little green puff pot? Duh!
Well, here I am.
Excellent work.
Bene, voi due. Tu sei sotto arresto.
Okay, citizens. Like, no need to worry. No need to panic. It's all fine. Okay, you see, guys? You see, everything's all fine. We caught the criminal.
Okay. I'm here. Did we catch them?
Well, of course. Because for some reason you have just been really fucking incompetent today. It's like Leah and Abel are what make you strong. With every mission, we're supposed to always have a guaranteed connection with time, which cannot be wasted. Dryer, I'm sorry. I know being in charge is not easy, but please be better next time.
Honestly, man, I can see you growing. It just takes time. Leah didn't choose you for nothing, after all.
Well, thank you, Kodark. Maybe I can be great. Maybe I can be great and take out the mantle of captain at the leap.
What? Fuck no. I never meant it like that.
They. Oslo. We are done here. We'll be heading back with the piece to Laputo very soon.
Very good. Just make sure that music file returns safely. It's one of our most precious.
Yes, the Requiem definitely is that. Now I'm just wondering if everyone back home is doing all right.
God, it always feels so surprising how much can feel different in such a short amount of time.
I know, all that anti-Lux propaganda, those various missions that were so pointless. Just all of that.
The biggest thing for me is how this conflict has rarely seen anything major since the beginning with Fieldflower. I mean, come on!
Anything can happen at any time, of course. We never really know what will come after this moment, good or bad.
Well, at least I know one person that makes me feel comfortable in any situation, no matter what.
Caitlin.
I mean it.
Hey, is that Christine over there?
Yeah, it seems she has made some new friends.
So that's what happened when I found it. It was pretty wild. I couldn't believe my fucking eyes when I saw that boy just beat the shit out of that officer. It reminded me of when I heard of all those fights that happened in that one system. Do any of you remember? I think the system's called Sixth Seal.
What? It's Odette. Everybody knows that.
Bullshit. It's the Sixth Seal. Sixth Seal. Do you hear?
Hey, how about you proofread next time, because that is absolutely incorrect.
Okay. Go back to your land then and see for yourself.
Well, maybe I will.
Stop arguing, you all. This is just pointless anyway.
Oh. Sorry, Madame Cassavetes.
Besides, there is something that is solid about this.
Like what?
That system is not Ordet, obviously. Now shut up.
Ha!
Now come on, ladies. We better be going.
Christine, who were they?
Oh, just a couple of Monique's new friends from other regions of land. Wotan and other companies sure do like working together very closely.
You say that, but they literally have benefited us when we needed it.
But, like, it always has its downsides.
It does indeed.
Your brother's okay?
I assume. I haven't seen them in days.
I'm sure they'll show up eventually.
Hey, Olivia. Nice haircut.
Really?
No.
Eh, whatever. Ignore her. Narwin, Hera, Lyra, and Abel. They can't just disappear like that.
Very good, Lyre. Very good. For sure, Lyre. You'll only get better.
Sean, can I ask you something? What exactly do you think she'll be going up against to justify all this practicing? She's been going at this for a few weeks now.
Well, if what you told me is true, this enemy that you encountered is bigger than we can possibly imagine.
Of course. Nykristr, is it true that you're actually leaving soon again?
Unfortunately, I am, Lieutenant. But this time, I actually have some hope in my journey. And the effect these may have coming forward.
With what exactly do you mean by that?
Some of the older systems that have older armies, like Zipram's Battalion, have heard about your events with the Lux Alliance. If we need help, they may be our aid against them.
That sounds excellent. But I'm concerned whether or not it's necessary. We haven't seen any trace of them for way over a year. It's like they don't want to bother us anymore. Are you sure people will still understand after so much not happening?
Trust me, Abel. I'll make sure anyone that can be our allies will understand it all.
All right. Thank you, Captain.
Who are our masters?
For our masters.
Yes, Leah. Everything is alright. I was just speaking with Nykvist about a few things. Particularly, I was mostly just talking with Nykvist about the progress of your training. We believe you are doing excellent. You have always have. We can discuss that later. As for now, we just have to wait a little bit for Sean to get back.
This is amazing, Yakton. It's very generous of you to give us these materials. We'll make sure to return the favor greatly next time.
Meyo wa watashi no monodezu subarashi desu. Soshite soreha ren nimo onaji koto ga yeru desu.
Yes, I'll make sure to definitely tell him. I must say, these past few years, I have been extremely proud of my grandson.
Grandfather. I have returned.
Good timing, Jacques. Many other small groups like the Gotterings and the Arpeggios have made very good deals with us.
Really?
They have heard about our encounters with the Lux Alliance, and now some have decided to give us some support.
Interesting. By the way, found anything new in those texts?
Well, I don't read every day. My mind can't keep up with so many words these days. It was very considerate of the Amadeus Legion to let us keep them. They at least went away with experience.
Don't forget the little pages of notes I gave them.
Yes, of course, that too. Now, I best be off. I need to speak with some other folks.
Hearing leaves fall is so symphonic, don't you think? With each one that passes by comes a new sound, as it builds and builds to some harrowing crescendo. It brings me to tears sometimes. What say you?
Honestly, all I hear is noise.
Oh, very well. I just wanted to see how you're doing.
Because I'm a fellow child.
It is because you're a fellow follower. I am the head of the group, Dolorosa. I have heard so much about you, Jacques Rain.
And who might you be?
My mother gave me the name Wendy. I go by Wendy Flora.
Nice to meet you.
Trust me, your pleasure is mine. Ever since your encounter with the Lux Alliance, I have wanted to meet you. I feel as though you unlocked something very essential that is important for our history.
Wait, what do you mean?
If what they say is true, then there is more to the code of 1 plus 1 equals you than just that and the Alliance. Tell me something. Have you ever thought about the time before the transition or apocalypse has been drastically different than what we believe. The world might have been destroyed by natural causes, and the Masters just let that happen, but they and other godlike entities have been able to do power far beyond our imagination. And you know who is possibly responsible for this balance, don't you?
Stephanie.
There is more than that. Other beings have played a part in this too. I want to try and communicate with other individuals from that realm, especially if they're able to aid us to go against that cult.
So, why would you need my help anyway?
Now when did I say I needed your help? It will be fine with your help, but it could be beneficial to how we manage to achieve our goals. That is, if you want to join me.
I'll think about it.
Sounds good. Please take your time. Me and the rest of the Dolorosa will be leaving in a couple of days. It has been a treat to meet you, Rain. And I always remember the curse of the Ninth.
Hey, Rain. There you are. Rain, you okay? It's me, Hyman. Grandfather wanted to see how you were doing. I saw that you were talking to someone. Who was she?
I think she's a traveler.
Hey, Tobias, why are you out here alone?
Hey, Dave. I'm just out here just because I just felt like getting some fresh air. I hadn't really had that in a while, really.
Yeah, but it is more interesting when I visit new places every time. Tobias, are you sure you're going to be all right?
Why, yes, of course, Dave. Why wouldn't I be?
That's good to hear.
For our masters.
For our masters. For our masters. For our masters. For our masters. For our masters.
For Dave? Our masters. For our masters. What's happening? For can you please masters. Stop saying that?
For our masters.
Dave, can you please
for
stop?
Our masters. For our masters.
You have failed, Currentzis, and now you will fall.
Do you remember your failure? Do you remember your biggest failure you have ever seen in your life? I will be making sure that you never forget. Remember that day. Always remember that day. Because that day, I will swear, will never leave your mind again. Do you remember your fellow comrades falling like flies? Do you remember your enemy flocking of you? All filled with chaos, and there was nothing you could do to stop it all on your own. Nothing. Nothing. All you could do was watch them all die. How did that make you feel, Tobias?
Nobody wants to help!
Oh, Marcus.
Konnichiwa, Tobias. Daijibo?
Hi, Marcus. Watashi wa daijibo desu.
Mata akumo omimashita, yone?
Hi.
Kare wa saikin. Kare ni kei oramashite odamaku o sukurimashita.
Daijoubu desu. これからもゆっくり休んでください。
タバヤ、あなたは真剣に。
I'm trying, okay? It's not easy when I feel like there's nothing in my life that gives me hope now.
Not even your two own younger siblings? What was it that you said?That we will be together as family, always. You know why I still believe that? Because our father made us apart, treated us so differently from one to the other.
Mark, I understand. But I thought you two could handle it on your own. We're not children anymore. Emily is almost an adult herself. I didn't want to put any of you through pain.
Brother, you may be a very troubled person, but Emily still loves you. And so do I. We're going to be visiting Festin soon. It's right by Laputo if you won't come.See you soon.
Ryan, be careful over there.
Relax, Tom. This place is always safe to fish.
If you say so.
Say, when do you think the captain is coming back? I need to ask her about that bowblade material. Been meaning to do that for months now.
I think sometime soon. The captain's schedule is unknown for when she's available for anything.
Does that go for Eisenstein as well?
I wouldn't completely know. No one truly does.
What the fuck was that?
Ryan, do you think you can bring him up to the shores?
I'll try!
Ryan, please inform Lieutenant Dreyer and the rest of the Amadeus Legion of our discoveries. I think this is something that only concerns us.